The Student Service Center is located on the main campus behind the library. In computer science degree, there is a new module in artificial intelligence. The instant availability of information has radically changed people's lives. During that time, people had large families, as an insurance against some children loss. Understanding ancient poetry is efficient for the project. The rising temperature has led to lower agricultural output. In computer science degree, there is a new module in artificial intelligence. The guidelines are due to be updated shortly. Students must present a valid identification to enroll in this course. Universities across the United Kingdom welcome a range of students. The university now faces a serious challenge of finance. Scientists use new technologies in labs. It is not always possible to find patterns in data. Apple is expected to announce several new products this fall. Remember to bring calculators to class next week. The arrival of armed police made the students disperse. The Education Department has now made these courses obligatory. University teachers are required to supervise students' examinations. The professor adapted his lecture to his audience. Students are expected to be quiet and polite in the classroom. A commercial college teaches things that would be useful in business. He was invited to the lecture on American literature at our school. The company has adopted a firm policy on shoplifting. He taught physics to the students at a college 10 years ago. The arrangements are all in place for the concert next month. Lack of motivation resulted in his failure of the project. A scientist must produce evidence in support of a theory. The government will maintain its strictly neutral policy. The chairman of the committee is expected to be back tomorrow. The findings are similar to those reported in previous research.